sir. The donkey's got out again.
On it.
I'm not doing the voices. I'm just talking.
No, not you, you idiot. Seth, he's doing the voices.
Why don't you just mind your own business?
Well, why don't you mind your fat ass?
Look, will you guys please just stop fighting?
Oh, butt out, Brian.
Yeah, this is a private conversation.
Hey, can anybody get in on this?
No, Quagmire.
Come on. Yes, it's our show. Who the deuce do you think you are? Come on, just one.
All right, just one.
Giggity, 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 goo.
Sense. I don't know what to say to you. What's the price I attach her to the house? You have to guess it.
Screw you!
I don't deserve that. I asked you to attach her if you're backstage. Yes. You said I can't tell you. Yes. Then I asked the tour bus when you said I don't remember. Also correct. And now the one for the house, you say you have to guess it. You got them all perfectly.
What the hell are you talking about?
Would you like to see the passwords in black and white? Yes, I would. They're on my computer. Can I go look? Of course. Thanks. Oh, wait. What? What's the password 3 computer? Who's asking? I am. You're what? I'm asking for the password on your computer. Who's asking?
Hello? I'm right here. Computer password. Who's asking? Peanut is asking. Well, now.